Hello kids, welcome to your computer class. And in the class today, we are going to learn what does a computer do. As you all are aware about, computer is an electronic machine. It helps us in many ways. To complete your homework and play games. It helps you to listen music and watch movies. It helps to purchase items from home. Now, in your English notebook, you have to write these fill-ups and you have to choose the answer from these brackets. We can play games on a computer. We can listen to music on a computer. A computer is a machine. We can make drawing on a computer. Now the next work which you have to do is tick the task that you can do on a computer. Draw, yes, we will put a tick on this because we draw on computer. Jump, we will not put a tick mark here because we don't jump on the computer. Play music, yes, we play music on the computer. Solve games, yes, we solve games on the computer. I hope you all will enjoy doing this activity. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.